fires a shot. That's off the skate of McCulloch. Lovanovsky drilled there by Tolleson. And the Jackets have come out hitting.
Boy, they ever definitely, and that's what you want to see. You want to see, oh, here we got a little scrap now. Tolleson and Carcillo, right?
He's a fire plug, Carcillo. First game back after missing 15. He leads the league in PIMs, and he's trying to get a shot away at Tolleson, who's got the reach on him, Danny.
Well, he does. Carcillo's only 5'11", and Tolleson 6'2". But Carcillo, he's a gamer. He's throwing right bombs, and Tolleson's giving him little jabs at his left. And you knew Carcillo coming back was going to try to make a statement, being down 1-0. Tolleson stood right up to him and said, "I'll go." We thought it might have been Bull. It still could be down the road.
Been looking for the opportunity to step in.
Only just giving him those little quick jabs as he's holding on to the middle part of his sweater as Carcillo tries to come over top. Oh. Carcillo's a tough customer, and Tolleson all comes up with an uppercut. He leads the league in penalty minutes, Jeff, as we mentioned earlier. The 172 penalty minutes. Tolleson got tagged a little bit over the left eye. It all started again. We talked about that physical play early. Tolleson gives a good bump to Jovanovski, and then Carcillo came in and they went at her.
But the game,
that was a great scrap.
Officials tried on a couple of occasions to break in, but they couldn't get in there.
And that's okay. Let them go. Let them, you know, they'll tell you when they're tired. They'll tell you.